Hello, it's Miss Alexis again, and today we're going to do STEM with gummy bears and toothpicks. So the supplies you will need will be gummy bears and toothpicks. So have a parent supervise with the toothpicks because sometimes they break or they're sharp. So first we're going to make a 2D shape, and for this one I'm going to make a square. So the next two shapes are going to be 3D shapes, and the first one I'm going to make is a pyramid. And for the last shape, I'm going to make a cube. So you can make relatively any shape that you want, whether it's 2D or 3D, but these are just the ones that I picked out because they seem the easiest and you can do math equations with them. There's a lot of different math activities you can do, and this could be considered engineering too, so you can build towers, whatever you want with it.